Chinese scientists have successfully tested China's first 3-meter solid rocket engine. As part of the evaluation, engineers raised the engine's temperature to 3,000 degrees Celsius for 100 seconds. It is the largest solid rocket engine that China has ever built. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation says the technology used to develop the rocket can be applied to large and heavy launch vehicles in the future. Today's successful test marks a new stage for China's aerospace program.